just arrived yesterday. How, right now, today you joined the training.
Yep.
How do you feel?
I've been training pretty much every day being in Australia, and obviously I've come 1 week late. The team have already trained for 1 week, and I didn't want to miss any more days of training, so I thought it would be a good idea to join in training today.
Do you feel like you're getting out of something?
No, I feel okay. It's not too far. It's only like 5 hours to Jakarta and then 2 hours from Jakarta or 1 hour from Jakarta to Surabaya. So I feel okay. Like I said, I've been training a lot, so I wanted to come here and be ready to join the team.
After 5 months didn't train with the team, what do you... what your impression is?
Yeah, obviously we've had a long break, but it's the same for every team in the league. You know, every team has had the same amount of time off, and everyone started training again around the same time. You know, I've really missed my teammates back in Australia, and I've been looking forward to coming back and joining with the team, and hopefully we can have a good couple of weeks of training and be ready for the start of the season.
Okay. Do you still need adaptation with weather in Indonesia?
Yeah, of course. In Australia right now it's winter, so it's cold, you know, maybe 10, 15 degrees. So coming here today is very, very hot for my body, but like I said, I wanted to join the team as quickly as possible, so then I can adapt quickly and then get up to speed with the rest of the team. Thanks.